Hi, it's me, Kat. So today it's about guitar tutorial. I'm gonna show you how to play one of the songs of Taylor Swift called I Knew You Were Trouble. I'm gonna show you the chords and how to play it. So get your guitar and a capo out there. Hi, so the chords of I Knew You Were Trouble by Taylor Swift is, first is put the capo on the 6th fret, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then the chords are for the verses C, G, A minor, F, and the strumming goes like this. And then for the chorus part, A minor, F, and then G, and then half for C, and then go back to G. Again, A minor, F, same thing, G, half C, and then G. And then for the bridge part, the chords are F, A minor, and then F, and then G. So, back to chorus. Oh,